I think you said every 16 months is broken down the Bible. Everything is.
How did you feel about this year's elections?
It was interesting.
I
had a lot of misgivings about both candidates. There were many things I didn't like about either one of them. So it was a difficult decision.
And are you satisfied with the outcome?
Yes. One of them had to win, so I guess I have to be satisfied with the outcome.
Okay.
Live in a democracy, and whoever wins the election wins.
Now, looking back at the 8 years of the Obama presidency, what were your thoughts on that? Do you have anything that comes to mind, good, bad?
I think he was disappointing. I expected more out of him. He was a very charismatic, intelligent man, and I expected more out of his presidency. I think his foreign policy, I don't agree with his foreign policy. I didn't agree with the Iran deal. I think America has come down in the eyes of the world under his leadership. I'm against Obamacare for various reasons. So there are many things about him that, many of his policies that I disagreed with, and I found his presidency very, very disappointing. Presidency. I think he came in with a lot of hope for people. I don't think he accomplished what he wanted.
And so, going forward with like Trump presidency, do you feel that there's
Trump
is a huge army. I mean, with Hillary, you kind of knew what you were getting. I agree with a lot of Trump's policies. Whether he'll be able to carry them out, I don't know. But you know, he's there to shake things up. And I think he'll do that. Hopefully he will do that. There was a great deal of dissatisfaction in the country with the way the country was heading. And I think he's there to let people know that he's going to change things. Hopefully.
All right. Time will tell.
Time will tell.
Yeah. Okay. So thank you very much.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.